Boys and girls, we have attention for a moment. We're going to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737 MAX 8. There's a wonderful safety information card, seat back, or literature pocket in front of you to follow along. 2, fasten your seatbelt. Slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose straps tight to release. Lift the buckle. Position the seatbelt tight and long, wear it across your hip for every time you are seated. There are 8 emergency exits. 2 forward exit doors, 4 over wing window exits, 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead, lights on the floor, lead to an exit. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant's command and leave everything. And now the maximum water evacuation from here to Vegas. Use that life vest underneath your seat. Remove that vest, only told to do so. Pull the red strap, open container, remove the pouch, remove the vest when the pouch is shown on the safety information card. Place that vest over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, buckle the front and hold too tight. Once outside, pull on the red tab to place the vest and manually inflate. Load in the tube at your shoulders. Your vest does have a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer the safety information card used at the life vest on the infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. All right, my wonderful flight attendants are coming by. We got to make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened, tray table, seat backs, pull in a bright lock position. All those carry-ons, yes, ladies, even those adorable purses do need to go underneath the seat in front of you, large ones in the overhead. Let's make sure the area around your feet is clear. All right, smoking is a no-no, including our, in our lavatory and aircraft and charging and vaping, anything out there. Federal law prohibits any tampering, destroying, disabling, or smoke detector in our lavatory. Federal aviation regulation require passenger compliance with light of passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions on seatbelt and smoking. Buttercup's in Bowen is going to Vegas.